That's for the eyes. That's right. That's squirrel, glasses. Squirrel. Good job.
I mean, squeak, squeak. Fur squirrel.
Where's the fish?
No, the posse S is it's a What's short that? For it is a furry squirrel, but they put it's because it's short as word, so you can use it's I T and then posse is the I's first name, so they use an apostrophe. So it's a fur, they're going to teach it in school, so that's more advanced.
Are you reading? It's a ball.
I forgot.
Oh, yeah. That's for the eyes. What happened?
Three giant orange pumpkin
trees.
That's
what happened?
That's how you spell the number three. Just like, you know, the letter three. That's how you spell the letter.
Why can't they do three at the end?
I don't know. I just don't know.
What's behind the barn?
Where's the rainbow?
A huge pile of leaves.
WX. Cell phone.
I love phone.
Very good. You're getting better. High five. They teach you at school?
I know.
Yep.
The end.
That's good. Is everyone reading your class now?
No. Not reading yet.
But you can.
Okay. Come on, let's go put pajamas now.
Come on, you're stalling, babe.